I got a bag. Sense about this man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Look at what the tides brought
Georgie
in.
Georgie, send you. Welcome to Barrett Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you.
I got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work his shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Because if he don't, we are fucked like yo mama on prom night.
For sure, man, for sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Watch your ass down there. Huh?
So if that many niggers did not expect some kind of response.
It's one coon. Fuck this.
After all the fucking up Richie done, could be Georgie's boys.
Don't matter if it's one coon or 50 grease balls. Only thing you worry about is the one motherfucker in front of you. I'm going.
Holler if you see something.
Welcome to Baron Saturday's Fun Park. We're sure happy to have you with us today. So put your troubles aside and enjoy yourself. You never know what that dirty old Baron's got waiting for you round the corner. Hoo-wee!
Thank you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Who in the fuck we got here?
Ducking down! Torch that goddamn monkey!
Yeah, burn, boy!
We've been looking for...
Get over this blind spot!
This will not prevail.
Having a hard time getting this shit. Don't got much left to give. This shit.
Now on your right, we got the carnival carousel.
Things just keep looking up for me.
Boys and girls to stay out of trouble. But if you're one of those adventurous types, you might want to get over and meet the meanest gator this side of the bayou.
Got ammo.
On the crazy gator roller coaster. But be careful now.
Welcome to the Bone Rattler. Ain't much resting in peace going on here. To ensure a safe ride, keep your hands, arms, and legs inside the caskets at all times. And keep an eye on them kitties now, you hear? Enjoy the ride, y'all!
Fuck me! I didn't mean to get mixed up in all this shit.
Huh?
Be late for second-guessing now, asshole! So you get your yellow ass out there, I'll shoot you my fucking cell!
Find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
This place is fucking creepy as shit. You go through that Bayou Beast Ride? Ain't one for kiddie rides. But I do believe in the Rougarou. Are you serious?
Road we're heading down with Richie. Liable to bring us right down that beast's fucking path.
Aw, shit. Why'd I have to open my fucking mouth?
Huh?
There ain't a prettier side in the view.
Motherfucker gotta be.
But don't be in this situation if it weren't for him.
What do we have?
Welcome, y'all. Oh, you'd like to hear a story. Well, I just happen to have one. So why don't you sit for a spell and have a listen to my tale about that devil beast known as the Rougarou. It all began in a small Negro village nestled deep
in the woods.
I see him!
Far outside our civilized city. It was a place where slaves ran to hide from the world and hoped to call home. But something else called this place home, too. Something evil. And it was watching. Now say what you will about the life of a slave, but those days were the Negroes were closer to God. Saved many a soul from the lake of fire, and it did. But soon they started backsliding, returning to the ways of their African ancestors. And an elder named Papa Virgil led them back to that
old practice
known as Virgil. Well, he took on a new name, Baron Saturday.
Leave me alone before you get hurt!
That evil in the darkness knew this was his time. Men, women, even children started going missing. The great fear took hold of folks, and a simple-minded folks scarred the banks of the bayou with voodoo dolls. Horrific things made of human bones and hair, and painted in blood. But this dissuaded the Rougarou not one bit. And some say things got worse. Much worse. The hero they needed came in the form of a young priest, Father Michael. The Lord called Father Michael to save those lost sheep who'd gone astray and killed a Rougarou. He stalked the beast for days, but in the end returned to the village empty-handed.
Guide me, O Lord my God. I serve only your will.
That night, Father Michael woke to terrified
this child
cries
there
filling his ears. The Rougarou! As the fear-filled villagers ran far from the beast, whistling screams, Father Michael ran toward him, determined that whether it be him or the Rougarou, only one would survive that night.
I ain't giving up that easy.
I'm a new asshole.
there. You better reach out to Vito before Sal finds an excuse to dump him in the swamp. Looking pretty lively for a dead guy. Heard what you did to Richie Doucette. Glad you haven't lost your touch.
A shipment of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything back.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
Cassandra never opened up to me about her own history. As much as I tried to be an ear when she needed to talk, letting go and trusting are very hard to do. That boat has everything we need on it. Get the weed back here safely and we stand to make a tidy profit.
Any word about how it's going in there? How you think? Beto's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill a poor son of a bitch. Get it over with.
Nah. Greco wants to show how tough he is. Beat on old Vito until we all respect him.
What was that?
You and me ain't getting paid enough to worry about Rod, Walter.
You know what I mean. Look, I get doing them coons over in the holler. Hell, bringing that dumb cracker Richie in makes some kind of sense, but Vito's made.
Was made. Word come down from on high that Scarletta's out, and that means he's out. Anyway, Greco might be stupid. He might even be crazy. But right now, he's the one calling the shots.
I don't like this.
Jesus, I got some on me. That's probably what? Somebody's brains? A little bit of intestine, maybe? I didn't think Greco would... Jesus, God, I'm sorry. You gonna say something? Say something, goddammit!
Yeah, puke around me, you're gonna end up like your buddy there.
I tell you, my goddamn dealers.
Huh?
Get the...
Vito says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Sure can, honey. And a friend of Vito's is a friend of mine. Be there lickety-split.
What can I take off your hands?
Better not lose this.
Going straight to the bank.
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, smuggling back and forth with Cuba ain't as difficult as you'd think. As long... You know how to do it quietly.
this shitty fuck wrong?
Look what happened.
America's on its way to a race.
It's been a while.
Get... I need help!
Run!
We need the police down here!
Run!
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Run!
Got a call about an altercation.
Tell me what's going down at Roy's warehouse.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
Your ass is mine now.
All units in the vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaged with all units. All units. Suspect has entered a vehicle.
They're gonna call me a hero.
Suspect lost.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Get this shit moved out of here. Don't feel right.
Brother, it's not like the law is gonna catch us running TVs or some shit.
No, they just gonna catch us running medicine. Medicine we stole from a goddamn charity. Not only that, we selling it to them Reds in goddamn Cuba.
Now you get a conscience. My friend, them commies, they're paying us with greenbacks the same as anyone else.
Roy needs to pull his head out and stop doing every damn thing Greco tells him.
Huh?
What kind of idiot makes his last stand at an old fun park?
From what I hear, Richie wasn't gonna be winning no awards for his smarts. Anyways.
Yeah, anyway. What are we doing here, man? Sal pitching in with that cracker motherfucker, letting him lose a whole piece of the city.
Sal's up to something big. Looks like Richie, old Sammy, they was just little pieces in it. Whatever it is, it's way above what you and me get paid to know.
Yeah.
Get out here!
Maybe he's over here?
What's this?
Medical supplies. Antibiotics, bandages, bunch of other stuff. Thought you could put it to good use.
I probably don't want to know where this came from.
Don't ask and I won't have to tell you.
Fair enough. I know some folks who can use this. I'll take it from here.
Flowing and the lips start flapping. Before you know it, this boy is telling me that the FBI
must be notified
within our community to spy on us and report back to them. Now that's some fucked up ballsy shit right there.
The young men that America's proud to die, and those their children and eyes and soul are from villain class and poor families. And if those boys survive, they come back damaged and maimed and forever.
in from over here. Can't find hide nor hair of them. Guess I'll try over there now.
Trouble you don't want, boy. Play another hand?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back. Wallet's feeling a little light, fellas. Might have to fold after this one.
What?
Fucking with me ain't smart, pal.
Shit's closed. Beat it.
You can't hide from me!
Two more.
I ain't giving up that easy.
You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
No. Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
Be out directly.
Wanna play another hand?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
It in good health.
I'm heading out.
Somebody there?
Call.
Wallet's feeling a little light, fellas. Might have to fold after this one.
There ain't nothing. God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
Well, it's feeling a little light, fellas. Might have to fold
eight
after this
feet,
one.
Cocksucker. You just think you're hit. Hey, bro, you hear that?
I'm not here with nothing.
Maybe he's here?
Huh?
Okay, not by myself.
Well, hell, over there, maybe?
Chop, chop, let's go!
We got a schedule to keep.
Not cool.
Huh?
Ain't welcome here, numbnuts.
I know where you went, fucker!
I guess we put the fear of God in him.
Go look again.
I say we try that area.
I see him! There he is!
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he starts sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see.
On Greco getting rid of Mr. Thibodeau.
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Roy don't have the balls for this kind of work. Old boy's a paper pusher.
Well, this kind of thing's good for fellas like us. Battlefield promotions come a lot quicker.
Assuming the man hitting us don't sneak in here and cut your goddamn throat, maybe you should worry about that.
Huh?
Let's try over here now.
I see him! What's down here?
Down you go.
Look who I found! Shit, turn bad! Send everyone!
Fuck!
Reload!
Lord, that fucking hurts!
can have it when I'm done.
Grab a cover.
He's over here.
Too late to run out.
Got ourselves a guest.
Fucker got lucky.
Nice. Make way, boys.
Take cover. Switch that ammo.
Follow me.
Covering my ass.
Got him dead to rights. Yeah, you like that? Huh?
They'd have killed your ass anyway. Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Hey, Lincoln, that prick Greco threw me out of my ass. Didn't give a shit about a pregnant wife.
Thank you. This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick. You ain't proving nothing.
Christ, you're going to make the piss come out of me, Japs, eh?
You ain't proving nothing.
Give it a rest before you get the peelers all horned up for us.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Come around me, place in a bit. We got more to discuss.
Oh!
The secret to good gumbo? Always let it boil with the bones.
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. I know what Bevers is up to. You're gonna have to get at some of his people. Word of advice, be careful mentioning the butcher around my old man.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
You Bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, I'm gonna marry that girl someday. Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robidoux?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm hearing one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you? Huh?
some kind of Negroes hit
us. Grab a cover.
Bring the big guns.
You ticked off the wrong white boy.
He's out of ammo. Go, go, go! Killing time. Yeah, I don't fucking miss.
Fucking eyeballing him right now.
Get that stupid son of a bitch!
I'm empty!
One way I picked that up.
Walk to a filling station and get some gas.
Enjoy this, boy.
Coming through!
Hell!
There you are.
Yes! Got him! Fuck!
Ah, damn it!
You got no fucking idea. Shot is fucking shot. I don't care what those cone asses in the bayou.
Thank you.
welcome to me humble gaff.
I got the will and the way to handle anything you bring me. Remember that.
Some wheels. Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Think about what you're going to do.
Coming through.
You think I'm messing around here? Bit of live chicken. It had to go this way.
Watch it.
Careful, friend.
Time for negotiating has done and gone, Roger. Dipshit. You had your chance to make this right. You didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
Do not fucking move.
brandishing a firearm in Irish Point. Up to you if you want to check it out. All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Let me change mags!
Need something?
I need resupply and Point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
About myself.
Are you serious? Tell me I'm not married to the stupidest old geezer in New Orleans.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
We're good. Call me if you need me.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Hot in hell, goddammit.
Maybe we grab some grub when we're done here.
Ain't this a good time?
This is boring as hell.
What the shit was that?
Quiet, I'm losing a lot of sweat here.
Who's that?
Hello there.
Time for a beat.
What the hell do you think you're doing? And stay out!
Excuse me.
I still have most of my teeth. I guess it's way good. And it's not completely dead down there when a pretty girl walks by.
You got a reason to be here?
She raised the three of us in a shitty little place on the edge of Frisco.
Maybe he headed through there.
Until they started putting up the really big houses over there. Anyway, to this day, I think my ma's maybe the toughest fucking lady I ever met.
Too late to run now, boy.
Got lots of places to look.
Think we're
mad. Got you now, dipshit!
I got a secret, bitch!
Send your officers now! All units, report of a colored male brandishing a firearm and Irish sport. Up to you if you want to check it out.
What do you know about the meatpacking plant? All the shops paying protection up to the boss? I know where they are. You run with me now.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
You be cool. It will be fine.
I ain't asking again, friend.
This area is for employees only. Leave or I'll call the police.
This boy's mine.
Time to die on it, Rick.
I'm gonna club it.
What's the crack?
Yes.
need resupply in Point Badun.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
Put that back, you there!
I need resupply in Point Badun.
Be out directly.
You want something? You
let me see
know
what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
Hurting folks like this ain't fun for me. Usually. And it don't have to happen. Just pay me what's fucking due. Understand?
Jesus!
No!
Just stop, please!
gonna have to ask you to leave.
What?
So fucked.
How long's he been in here?
3, maybe 4. Days?
Days? Jesus, Jack, you were just supposed to rough him up a little. Find out what he knows.
He was an asshole. Wouldn't tell me shit, so I thought he needed a little time to simmer.
Does it look like he's simmering now?
What the fuck am I gonna do? Butcher's gonna grind me into burger. I wanna die.
You ain't like let's just work our shift like normal. Then we'll come back and deal with this dead cocksucker.
What happened with that redhead the other night?
Oh, man. We went back to her place, plowed each other blind. Well, at least till her mama walks in on us, starts yelling, screaming, threatening. And the bitch held me at gunpoint till the redhead's daddy came home.
I warned you about that Irish pussy.
That you did. Anyway, he's this ugly Irish asshole, prides himself on being a do-not-fuck-with kind of guy.
What happened when he got home?
Cut his fucking ears off. What do you think?
Huh?
But I'm gonna investigate that.
Oh, please.
How come he ain't moving?
God, let me die.
Huh?
Die? You wanna die, Ralphie? First you steal from Mr. Blue, and now you wanna deny us our fun? Why, you are one of the most selfish motherfuckers I've ever met. I'm gonna ask you one last goddamn time. Where's the money you were skimming?
I ain't telling you.
Where's that goddamn money? Answer me!
Huh?
Yeah.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
I think it's drying up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I hope it don't flood again.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Too bad it stopped.
One car is promised.
That's a big help. Out of the way.
What's your problem?
Young people today are preoccupied with things that don't matter. Rock music, movies, television. None of that's gonna put food on the table. Keep the electric on. If you don't hate it, it ain't a job.
That drunk cocksucker.
Hey, well, maybe he drinks like a fish. He sure can't run.
Am I crazy? Or did you catch that too? Huh?
Or maybe he's over here somewhere.
Huh?
You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
Oh, fuck. I got enough to worry about.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Doing?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen heading into Robidoux. Truth. You'd think. But if he did, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Huh?
Because my car's in the shop again.
Okay.
Huh?
Somebody.
Is he gone?
Yes,
huh?
Wasn't expecting this.
Gonna find that scary.
Let's try over here now.
Dead asshole. 12 o'clock.
Hey,
the kids joining the party.
Physical altercation reported in Irish Point. Any units in the area welcome to poke around if you want. On-scene officers engaging with suspects. Respond with caution. Any unit.
There's the man of the year.
no one's paying up the Sonny Blue. It's really fucked him up with the boot. Sure, Sonny's back over at the Robber Dough. His language has taken an especially colorful turn of late.
I take it the butcher didn't appreciate Sonny's loan sharking and protection rackets being disrupted.
You got that right. And the Shinola has hit the fan. Sonny's set on getting things back to normal. You know, keeping his people more scared of him than you.
We'll see about that. Keep your head down till this is over, hear?
Fucking swamp cracker fucked it up for all of us.
All of us? You're the one trying to get at that hollow pussy. Damn, have your girl come see you?
Way Donna tells it, they find out you're fucking black only. Them Haitian boys will come for you.
Well, there you go. Stop trying to fuck black girls. Only a matter of time before your wife finds out. You remember her, right?
Seen shit. Shakedown crew's just gone. Fuck!
Ah, shit. That explains the thing with little Anthony this morning.
What'd Sonny Blue do this time?
Little Anthony walks in, says good morning. Sonny goes off, beats him with the flat end of a meat hook. Asked Anthony if it was a good morning now. We need to get a handle on what's been going on before Sonny kills the rest of us.
Thank you. Sorry, son. I double-checked myself, and we're still down 16 Gs.
16 grand. Christ.
Well, it is. Barbieri's pissed us off. Fuck. Hoyta might send some men around.
Screw that fat fuck. You know, I saw him pissing one time. His dick's about 2 inches long. Can't respect a man with a tiny dick.
Little dick or not, we still owe him a lot of money.
I'll figure something out.
What the Butch is gonna do to me?
Should have never fucked with Irish Point.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.